Holy shit. This is no joke once you're up here.
At it again. Danny the sex criminal Mullen. Coming at you.
Going on a tour. It's gonna be a fun bus tour of Las Vegas.
Welcome to Big Bus Las Vegas, the perfect introduction to the world-famous strip and historic downtown.
Right now we're standing about 103. I got up to 109 today. The humidity's pretty high, up around 16 to 18%. Chance 10% of some rain tomorrow. That means in the valley, 10% anywhere. But our rain that we get here doesn't come in like a big sweeping storm like it used to. Why is it there? They don't want you to see the mess. Now they put the,
nice 1920s hat, you outdated douchebag.
Thanks, man. Appreciate it.
Wow, how exciting. Another free tour. They didn't want, they put up those cranes, they're going to finish it, and they haven't done it. But they've been up there all those years. They got the money for it. $1 million. And if it rips in the wind or whatever, they plan to put it
on. Those girls aren't gonna fuck you, dude. You should give up.
Well, what's the night Bogey and his wife were chasing in Hollywood? The guys were there that were getting ready to shoot the movie.
Nice hat, you wannabe thug asshole.
Next thing you know, these guys are throwing stuff, Sinatra's throwing bread, Martin's throwing drinks. She looked at Bogey and said, you know what? Your friends are nothing but a stinking rat pack.
Hey, Gold Watch, she only likes you for your money. Give it up.
Up ahead on the left, take a look, you'll see stairs. Right there, they're three stories high. For about 12, 14 years, they were just gray stairs.
I guess we could just keep going.
Quit being a prude. Flash the bus.
That's what
I'm talking about, sir. Nice ass, baby. Love the tan lines. Carry on.
We can dial it down, please. I don't need competition, thanks.
The guy's in such high spirits about everything up there. We're really getting a lot of chances.
Now tell me what, Steven didn't have to do this. This is going to be a resort world Las Vegas. Look on the left.
You selling any weed, dude?
Well, I can't have you talking on the horn.
Your CDs, I'm sure they're great, but all I'm going to use it for is to do coke off it, unless you got weed.
Want to do it downtown? Knock yourself out. Don't do it on the bus.
No problem, sir. I just... My speaking voice isn't very loud.
On again, please.
No problem.
I'm trying to do a tour.
Absolutely, sir.
It's very disruptive.
Okay, I was trying to get your back.
You get me nothing, okay?
Right. I wanted a McCartney-Lennon duet sort of thing.
No, there's no duet.
Okay.
I love a solo, and I'm it.
Absolutely,
thank
sir.
Thank you.
Guess what's going to happen next.
On the left, the end of Fremont Street Experience. The block is not covered. It has a big 12-story building. That's the Plotzoa. That's the big machine that sits out all day.
I'm sorry, sir. I can't help myself.
I'm going to lock a live Wolverine in your bedroom, fucker.
There's East Fremont right there. It's about 6 blocks. Kind of the old Cortez Hotel.
Thank you. Can I shake your hand? I apologize,
You're
sir.
You're not
do it when you come back. Do it down here, go crazy, have fun.
I just got this thing for my birthday off Amazon.
One at home, the same one.
It's a lot of fun, right?
It's quite loud.
You could understand why I'd want to go a little nuts with it.
No, not when I'm trying to make a buck and do a living tour here with people. It's hard to do, my friend.
Yeah, well, I gave you the 20. That should at least compensate for the inconvenience.
It really doesn't. If you want to take it back, you're more than welcome. Where do you guys live?
He's from Vegas. He's local. I'm Los Angeles. If I come back with, say, a C note, is it all right if I tailgun off the back a little bit more, though, on the ride home?
Get out of here.
That's a serious question.
No. The answer is no.
We're going to hole up at a Starbucks. I was going to write some good insults and let them rip.
Once you get off the bus, knock yourself out.
Boo, as much as you want to get hammered right now, the smart way to play this for our video is for me to Uber back to my car so I can go get my skyjump revenge. Nico, ask me how I slept last night. Not well. I'm a little tired. We just got to Vegas. What am I gonna do? Have a latte, take a nap? Nah. I'm gonna hurtle off this tower. I'm gonna jump from the tip of the stratosphere. Ask me if I'm nervous. No, I'm not nervous at all. I've been meditating, Nico. I'm the Zen master. Think of it like this, Nico. Earthquake, hurricane, mass shooting, car accident. You could die at any moment. And because you could die at any moment, you shouldn't spend even one moment being afraid. I'm gonna get to the top of the stratosphere in my meditative state. I'm gonna be consumed by the Om. And I'm gonna jump, feel re-energized, and conquer everything else Vegas throws at me. Let's go, let's go. Ready to do it.
Do you have reservations?
I do.
Do you have any backpacker problems?
No.
Any recent injuries or surgeries?
Absolutely not.
Do you have asthma or allergies?
My lungs and my nose are made of iron.
Any heart conditions or epilepsy?
Ditto my heart and my brain.
Do you have higher low blood pressure?
It's a little high, genetic, but I should be fine.
Intoxicated?
No. Do I come off intoxicated? I'm intoxicated by confidence. I think that's the only thing right now.
The people upstairs, they have the final word. They said no. Yeah, you can't jump. Because you stated that you had a little bit of high blood pressure.
I was joking for the camera. I don't have high blood pressure at all.
We don't take jokes.
Sir,
and if you say you have high blood pressure, we're going to take you at your word. And that's last and final. There's nothing else I can do.
Nothing can be done at all.
Nothing can be done at all.
I'm blacklisted from Strat. Sky jump.
So to speak, unless you can get yourself some sort of medical note that states that yes,
really?
I am such and such doctor, he does not have high blood pressure, he may partake in thrill ride activities.
I go to a doctor, I get him to put the band around my bicep, I show I got low blood pressure, and I'm good. I'm back on.
Start calming down now then. High blood pressure from being pissed at
do I seem pissed off? I am pissed off. I'm pissed off that I gotta go pay maybe another $170 is the price Nico just quoted me for a checkup at an urgent care. I'm probably gonna have to slip the guy another Benjamin to send an email to this Jeff jackoff. What kind of doctor is gonna want to waste his time? Now I'm going the wrong way, Nico. This is your fault. You can't put this one on me. That's the only redeeming thing that'll work here is if they let us film the blood pressure test. This is on you too, Nico. That's a gate. I can't get the fuck out of here.
At it again. Danny the sex criminal Mullen, coming at you.
At the start of Corona, I drove to Prim, searching for a hoe to put my motherfucking tongue in. Found a local MC, acting frigid as a granny. Thank God her wife wanted a little piece of Danny.
Do music, go check me out, Hollywood, California.
Do you want to make out by any chance?
No, I'm a lesbian. My wife wouldn't appreciate that.
I want to know if you want to make out with him.
So I have an artist. Her name is Hollywood, California.
Are you her wife?
Yes.
I asked her to make out with me!
The video was up and it was racking in views, but it contained a Cali song the law said I couldn't use. War attorneys, trash talk, but then reconciliation. Now I'm visiting Cali on my Vegas vacation.
There she is, waiting for us. It's Hollywood, California.
The one and only.
Baby, let's go up to the apartment. I got some gifts to give your way. I figured after what we had going on with the attorneys and the shit talking and the diss tracks going back and forth.
Getting dissed by some pistol dick, motherfucker named Danny Mullen. Thought he could blatantly take my music and disrespectfully use it. That's called infringement. Don't speak about my life. Don't speak about my wife.
Someone has a message for you, but we'll save that for later.
I think my girl's in there. My big, beautiful black bride. I think she's been waiting all these months for another kiss.
Come on in.
Hey, baby, you're just gonna walk right past me?
Almost definitely. I have a few choice words for you.
Let him rip.
You are a dick for that shit.
She was a girthy woman.
She weighed about 230 pounds is what Taylor's getting at.
Thank God we brought an array of gifts from California.
Oh my fucking
God. No, the fuck you did not.
What the fuck is this?
Let's pop it out of the package here. How long is it gonna be, Hollywood, before this disappears inside of you?
Not in me, oh no.
And your wife?
I'm the giver, not the taker. Oh shit, slap it on the fucking window.
The gifts aren't done, the gifts aren't done. I got you a picture of Rhonda the Riveter.
We can do it.
And a copy of To the Lighthouse by Virginia Woolf, because they're both dykes.
Oh, this is the ultimate symbol of dykeness right here.
And let me pull out a gift you guys will actually enjoy. A couple joints of the California shit.
Yes, now that's what the fuck I'm talking about. That's the best gift you could give me.
It's not the biggest gift I gave you. Whose child is that?
Mine.
Yeah, beautiful.
Well, ours.
Ours?
Ours.
You inseminated her, Hollywood?
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Congratulations.
I got a question.
How does it feel
in his wedding
to kiss a black girl?
Between you, me, and the camera, I'd like to do it again.
Oh, I bet you would.
Can I make out with Hollywood, though?
Fuck no.
Hey! No.
This is as good as you're gonna get right here, Danny.
Oh.
But I'm a fucking star! Let's go to Whiskey Pete's and cause a ruckus. Hollywood, how do you feel about his NRA hat? You
I'm
like
all
that
for
shit?
That. I had on my conservative thug shirt the other day.
I didn't know you were a conservative thug.
Man, what the fuck you mean? Big MAGA gang, faux-fond gang.
You're voting for Trump this upcoming November.
I fucking am. The hood is waking up, if y'all didn't know.
Nico, did you know the hood was waking up? Excuse me, did the two of you know the hood was waking up? Hollywood, and I want to know honestly right now, how did you feel when you first saw that video?
I felt like fucking killing her. I was like, I hope she has a reason for this shit. I hope there's a good fucking reason.
Well, she might have just been very attracted to me.
You see the video, you hear about it, you want to kill Coco. What's the first conversation like after it breaks?
Why didn't you tell me? She came home that day, I remember, and acted like nothing happened. Like,
I want to know if you want to make out with him.
For money.
For money.
How much?
$20.
Her story about the $20 was that she got a tip. When I found out what it was, I was like, oh, you got solicited.
Was there any physical violence between you and
Coco
after that?
Oh my God, is he still asking this fucking question?
Let's be honest.
What are the chances that Hollywood, California hit her wife?
No, there was no physical violence.
No fist flip?
I slept on the couch for a couple days.
You got couched.
I couched myself.
Shouldn't it be the other way around? Shouldn't Coco have to sleep on the couch or better yet the floor?
Well, you know the girly girls always, well, you can go sleep on the couch. We don't have any say. Even when you wear the dick, okay, you don't have say.
You actually wear the dick in the relationship.
Yes, I do. Absolutely.
Why? You fucked Coco's ass with a fake penis.
No, she ain't into the anal. I think that's more of like kind of y'all chicks thing.
Maybe do it for me tonight. But now what I want to hear about Hollywood is the makeup sex. Was it unbelievable?
It took about a week for that. But it was good. It was good. She even sucked on the strap a little bit.
She sucked the strap on?
Mm-hmm.
An activity usually reserved for anniversaries and birthdays.
Absolutely.
So some good
Absolutely.
Did come out of
right,
Nicholson's
right.
wife.
I got my plastic dick sucked.
This is actually pretty breathable. You were gonna talk some shit.
Like, you really let your fucking boy say I was 250 pounds? Really? Do I look like I'm not much?
Oh, shit. It's me on a tee.
Who hung family crooked?
No crooked family.
I was gonna say, it's sort of symbolic of what happened right. after I kissed Coco. Just knocked the family off its axis.
Yeah,
so what's up, baby? She's gonna air out some grievances here.
I don't look 200 and nothing pounds, man.
Yeah,
you know, like, I'm really offended by it. And I don't know if they can really understand. I really want to punch you in your dick.
I want to say right now, Coco, that I'm sincerely sorry. And if I thought you were overweight or unattractive, do you really think I would have sought you out on the sidewalk and put my tongue in your lips? No. It wouldn't have happened.
I still didn't get my fucking apology, though. Like an actual, hey, Coco, I know I've fucked with you.
Come here. I have to say something that I don't want anybody else over here.
Okay.
Hollywood, do you mind stepping back inside for 1 second? This is for Coco ears only. $20 to make out again right fucking now.
No, that's part of my 10%, thank you.
$40 to make out again right fucking now. Is this just gonna keep going on until my wallet's empty? Nico, can you front me $20?
Let's see if a white boy can do it right.
Sorry. Lost sight of my P's and Q's for a second. I need a private moment. Just don't film me for a second, Nico. All right, Ashley. You can come out. Hi. Coco was telling me about some vacation she's got planned, where she likes to walk the dogs. Innocent stuff like that.
Stop. Shut up. Be right
back. Oh, Hollywood. Successful day. More appropriate when it's off axis to me.
Finally, after our third, fourth, fifth destination, I have urgent care paperwork citing that my blood pressure is normal and it is safe for me to participate in strenuous activities.
Have a cool shot.
First, flip this off, asshole.
I'm gonna put the GoPro right up to my pupils, and you're gonna see no dilation, no shake. You're gonna see a man devoid of fear.
This is your highest jump ever, right?
Dude, I'm gonna conquer this shit. This collective place is my bitch.
What about Foo? Is Foo your bitch?
Foo's my bitch too.
I put gum on your.
You're my bitch. What'd you do? Oh, look at me dead.
Oh shit. Oh, you can't. I'll get it when we get out better, but that's a piece of fucking gum.
Fucking Jew. Just leave that in.
I don't know how the YouTube works that
way. Roll out the window. I'm just gonna yell at him. You fucking Jew! He is Jewish, so I can say that. I'm just describing him. I'm just describing his religion. It wasn't a slur. Shame on you for thinking so. Sup? We're filming a video right now, so there's the camera. Yeah, I bet she is. This is a big moment. It really shows how far my YouTube crew has come when a guy like Fan Jerry is getting pussy such as yourself. You want to have sex with him, don't you?
Yeah. Really bad.
I can set it up. I'm going to go jump off the Stratosphere Tower. It's big.
Don't do it.
I'm going to do it.
They have a net?
There's no net. That sounds really dangerous if I just jumped onto a net. You know all that meditation I've been doing?
Yeah.
I'm gonna put it to you. So I'm gonna be ice cold, no fear as I jump off this building.
The King of Calm
is back at the Strat with his paperwork.
Look who just got this email back. I have received the note. You are okay to participate in Sky Jump.
Are you jumping?
Fuck yeah, I'm jumping. You want to get up there too, Foo? You want to see who cracks on the precipice? Yes. Cole, you ready to do this?
Oh, you goddamn right I am, brother.
So my name is Philip, obviously. Send me up, alright?
Philip, I love it.
You're a good man, Philip. I'm gonna make you proud.
Just don't shake your head, that's all I gotta say.
All right, we're live, man.
Oh, Chris, no, holy shit. Is platform stable?
Yeah, I hope. Let's stay right there for me. Go tell the camera how you're feeling, man.
Not feeling so good.
Not feeling so good.
One of the guys who strapped me up down there smelled of cannabis. Yeah. Was a little worried. Holy shit. This is no joke once you're up here, huh, Chris?
That's it.
Oh, my God. I don't like this at all.
Come on out. Oh. Turn around. Face that way.
Oh. You fellas haven't been doing any drinking up here, have you?
No.
Oh, my God. It's putting pressure on me, Chris. I'm not. Don't kick me off. But if you kick me off, I will punch your dick into the stratosphere.
Here he comes!
3, 2, 1,
go!
Do I have to jump?
Do it!
I just jump? Do it! Oh my God!
Right this way,
yeah? Oh my God! I didn't like that at all!
Good,
dude,
man.
I was tired! No!
And then right this way, Daniel. You good? Right this way, they'll get everything for you, okay?
Give me your bucket.
I was really hoping you'd fall. Oh God, Danny.
Danny, don't do it, Danny. Don't fucking do that. Oh my fucking God. Is there a bucket maybe just in case?
You don't like it?
I don't like that, Philip.
Sorry to hear that.
Have either of you ever had to stand atop an 800-foot building and step off?
Six, three times.
We've done it multiple times.
Wait. Can you guys both say you've never done it? Just for the video?
Okay, yeah. I've never done it before.
What about you, Philip?
Never.
How many times have you never done it?
None. Your photos and videos are on the USB, and if you ever wanted to jump again, just show us your voucher or just a picture of it, and your next jump is half.
I never want to jump again.
What's up, people? It's 6 a.m. I'm walking the bum shit covered streets of Los Angeles. Just another reminder about Patreon, the only true place to be for a hardcore Danny Mullen fan. We're uploading all of our content on there to Vimeo now, which means, drumroll, titties. We can show those. It's getting really outrageous on there. Please support the channel, the hard work we all put in to bring you this fantastic content on Fridays. Adam Fu, he's been doing a lot for me since I met him in college in 2012. He's always been the big dick real estate developer with the status and the money. He's gotten me a lot of free dinners, a lot of free drinks, and even more free pussy. I thought I'd repay him. I ordered a stripper to his residence, and I think she showed up early. It doesn't work. I've never gotten a stripper to my house. Can I just snap my fingers and will she get naked?
Yeah.
Is it like making a dog roll over? Look at that outfit. That is sexy.
Gotta be jazzed up.
Foo, does she not look good? Ooh, what's up, baby?
Hey, how's it going?
What do you want to do right now?
I don't know. What do you want me to do?
The nudity thing? Is that done on command? Do I have to like, pour you up a glass of wine and charm you?
I'm giving her a beer.
You gave her a beer?
Yeah.
You dirty dog. What do you think about the three of us? You're not invited, Nico. Getting in the pool and or hot tub.
Right. I did not bring a swimsuit. No. I do have something special underneath.
This is the footage of me jumping off the building.
I
think it went really, really well. Some of the girls down behind the front desk said I was the bravest jumper they'd had in a few weeks.
Oh, God, fuck yeah. Bravest jumper.
Come on. Hey, that stripper's pretty hot, huh?
Yeah, she's cute.
She's cute? Shut the fuck up, Nico. Quit playing a coy.
Oh, my God.
Did you see that body?
She's hot. What I'm saying, she's stacked. Cute face.
She's stacked.
I think I was an extra toothbrush here.
What?
I never have to buy one at the phone store.
Yeah, I thought she was just cute, so it shouldn't matter if your breath stinks, right? Get the fuck away from me, Nico. Get the fuck away from me. I'm gonna go down there dressed as Evel Knievel. I'm gonna put my shades on.
You should wrap one of those hand towels and stuff your penis. That'd be funny. Or take
Why would that be funny? That's just a good idea.
Oh, wow. Was that intentional, what you just did right there?
Maybe everything is intentional.
Nico, can you do that again for me, Cora? Can you, the same movement you just made, mimic
just,
it.
Just reach for the mirror.
Oh. I need to purify myself.
Don't be
so possessive of your yarmulke. Would it be all right to give me a little lap dance while I wore a religious headwear?
I don't know. That's up to him.
Okay.
Are you going to play me some music, or am I just going to have to do this in silence?
Just like old times.
Since I've given a double lap dance.
Ooh.
We're getting into it.
He's definitely excited. You can tell
Jesus.
Paper.
Yeah.
Wondering about that.
The pants stuffing. It was discovered instantly. Wait, you noticed right when I came down the stairs?
See-through, man.
That's the guy, man. Where you going?
I'm gonna take my yarmulke and leave. Doing really well. I got this stripper over here to repay Adam for all he's done for me over the years. And I don't know if I'm all riled up from jumping off the stratosphere.
I would never do that. You're brave.
Thank you. I appreciate that. And you're telling the truth. I'm wondering if it's too forward to ask her if she'll put stuff up her pussy and stuff for our entertainment.
Start small and work your way up.
I was going to pop the question. The fee I paid, did it cover insertion?
Oh my God.
What? No. It didn't?
No.
I mean, that's narrower than a tampon. I don't see the harm.
Nico has to be here for everything.
You're yes.
You probably owe this man a lot of money and like emotional damage.
You are speaking truer words than you'll ever know. Remember the time I rushed at you helicoptering my penis when you barely knew me? Wait. Cora, how much do I have to pay you to defecate on the front lawn while I read the Torah?
No, I'm not trying to like completely ruin my careers.
I think business on the other end will skyrocket. Hey, Foo, Cora, I'm sorry, I demand it. We need to go take a hard look at this pool jump. I just want to make Foo happy. And I feel like an exotic dancer flying through the air is the way to do that.
Can yeah, shit really?
That's way deep. You land on your side.
Sorry.
I'd rather
definitely not doing that.
Cora, I have one request. You be completely topless in the bathroom.
She did say we.
I can do that.
Okay.
Okay, so start shaking him.
Danny, can you do this before you trip?
All right, Danny.
Strippers and pool jumps.
Oh, fuck.
Strippers and pool jumps.
Oh, shit. He did it. Holy fuck.
Dude, I gotta go inside for a sec. I didn't know you were gonna soak me that much.
I had to land on my side. Otherwise,
dude,
I would've gotten paralyzed. I think it's a waterproof camera.
It's water.
You are really wet. I just hopped in that pool. It's way overchlorinated. I think you and I should go out there and pee in his pool.
Just pee in his pool.
Yeah. Like all pee standing up, Calvin style.
Yeah, I'll just take a squat.
You'll pee in his pool again?
I mean, I'll pee pretty much everywhere if someone pays me for it.
And then if you pee in the pool with me right now, your work night's complete. You can go home.
Okay.
Deal?
All All right.
Fucking bastard food. This is what he gets for throwing gum at my window earlier today.
Sorry. Not really, though.
She absolutely just urinated in the shallow end of Foo's pool.
All right. Do you think he'll invite me back?
Here's your final pay after the deposit. An extra 20 for you, and I don't want you to tell anybody anything about what happened here tonight.
All right. Okay.
It was like one of these ones, though. This is the change.
Yeah.
Only because I like that last thing you did.
Yeah.